about their future in this division.
Yeah, they might be so, they're in trouble. The mood within the stadium among the supporters is not great, but they still have a chance to turn it around.
Sanogo. Now Kong. That's very comfortable for the keeper here. That will help ease the pressure. Pang. Shevchuk. Here's the cross. Throw with a bit of urgency about it, keep the attack going. They're getting the game going with a quick throw. And here's the cross, good stop by the goalkeeper. Conte. Great tackling technique. And shoots!
It's a good block.
Good work by the goalkeeper. It was an early foul, and I think it's right for the referee to say, yeah, well, that's a free kick, and, you know, you can't do that. Chen. The goalkeeper, with a textbook save, keeps the ball in his grasp. Offside, and it's not going to change the course of the game.
No, those defenders would be pretty happy if those forwards continue to be quite as brainless as that.
And that will be a throw. Now Kong. Shevchuk. That's a clever little clip into a teammate. Got a one possession back with that tackle. Throw is definitely part of the attacking plan. Sanogo. Safety first there. Able to make a good interception. Great place to win it back. He's got his shot off now. Oh, well saved. Coming up now, a corner. Got it back again. Sanogo. That's the brilliance of the back heel. It looks great when it works. It worked then. Tight against the touchline. Pretty clear that it was going to end up with a throw-in. O'Hanlon. He's got that. Through clever reading of the game, intercepting and getting possession back for his team. Graf. O'Hanlon. Shevchuk. Wish there to try and... Could be a yellow card here for that foul. Goalkeeper can just come out and pick that up. He's spotted a teammate and he's got the technique as well as the vision to switch the play. And now the shot.
He's had to go full stretch. Weiss. Asamoah. Ramsey. Now a throw-in.
Ref's gone back to deal with that earlier incident, yellow card.
He's one of my favourite refs. He doesn't miss much, this lad.
With Sporting in possession.
It's a great understanding here.
Goes for goal! Corner now. Great save by a diving goalkeeper.
It's a corner again.
Good jump, and the header just off target.
Well, he's gone for that corner and only just missed it.
Lee Catamon. Well, now they've won the ball back in the middle of the park by intercepting that pass.
Catamon taking the chance with the shot there.
Yeah, thought he might have done better there. Had a bit of time and space. Good position.
Another look at that booking, Alan.
Yeah, he's just dived in where he didn't need to, did he?
Well, the cross came in, but it went straight to the opposition, and now they might break out. Here's the cross. Well, that is half time, and the score is nil. And we've got another 45 minutes to go, and set your watches, off we go. They've gone up to take the throw, well up the field, keep the pressure on. Sanogo. Stop the game for the free kick. Referee has shown the player a yellow card.
Yeah, that player's just got to be careful now, a portion of the match to go.
Another very good save, and it didn't get away from him, the ball, either. And the referee, embarrassed. I think that's the best way to describe it. Now that's a throw. Sanogo. Weiss. That's across the field to try and switch the play. Here's a chance to move forward from midfield after that interception.
Space for the shot!
Well, hit hard, but straight at the goalkeeper. Midfield, they've got it back via an interception. Kong. Lee Catamon. Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. Now Setter. Well, that'll be a throw. To Chet. That's an easy interception because the pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one.
Here's a chance. Could be in trouble here after that earlier card.
He's not going to get another chance, I don't think. He's lucky to get another chance from this one. One more foul, he certainly will be off.
Free kick taken. The ball together. Able to get that. He's got his fist to it. Diagonal ball to switch the play here with Sporting in possession. Now Kong. Brilliant technique in the tackle. O'Hanlon. Very good intercepting play there to get his positional situation right and win the ball without too much effort. Saved.
It looks like one of those days where the keeper will not be beaten. He's filling that goal today.
Catamol, comfortable that for the goalkeeper. And that will be a goal kick. Saw that pass coming in midfield, made the intervention, and now maybe he can push the team.
The shot's up! That's a very good goal.
Well, I don't go that far from my holidays, and he scored from that distance. It's an incredible strike.
To wait a while to get the first goal of the game. He sensed it was coming, it's finally arrived. Almost ordered his teammate to give it back to him then. Kraft. Asamoah. And in goes the cross. With Sporting in possession. Here's High. Chen. Now a throw-in. Safety first there. It was the moment we thought, but it didn't turn out that way.
Well, his teammates giving him daggers there because they were fully expecting him to tuck that one away.
Well, there's big support here for them, and those supporters want to see just a little bit more in the time that remains.
Well, there's always pressure on you when you're playing in front of a big crowd, your own fans, and the players have shown a few nerves out there today. They've got to lose those.
Moved in, trying to jostle the opponent off his stride. Well read at a key time for the team here. Assistant looking very confident about that one. He flagged, referee gave the offside. So we'll restart with a throw-in. Weiss. That's very good defending. And the player had nowhere to go. Well, that's a foul. He has been booked. That is the second yellow card, a clear offence. And
the player has to walk.
Well, having been booked, he didn't really have to go into that challenge. Having said that, I thought it was a fairly innocuous challenge.
He steps up for the free kick. Asamoah! Looking a problem until the clearance was made. Excellent play to attack at this late stage. They haven't given up yet.
They want to keep the opposition pen back. This throw can help do that.
Very confident to get the game moving again. And the referee blows for one last time.
A little bit of a dip here for this team. Two defeats in a row now.
You look back on them and you could argue that they've been a bit unfortunate, but the fact is they've got no points to show and they've got to try and put that right quickly.
Great place to win it back. He's got his shot off now. Oh, well saved.